Hephaestus. Hera is annoyed because Zeus met another human girl. They are both fighting.
Aren't you my husband? Why do you keep going down to Earth?
Oh, Hera, I love you the best, but I should make more children.
Then do you think your actions are acceptable?
Why don't you just understand me? I am the king of the gods. I am the king of everything. Increasing of the children is necessary for everybody.
I can't understand why you can't just love me, only me.
I don't want to hear anymore.
Hera keeps on crying. Hephaestus enters.
What's wrong, Mom? Nothing, you're just fighting because of your dad.
What are you two talking about?
You should understand Mom too. She feels very uncomfortable when she sees you with another girl.
Hephaestus, you know why I'm doing this.
But Dad!
How dare you interrupt me twice? And also, this situation is a special case. Why are you just thinking of your mom?
At that moment, Zeus seizes his son by the legs and flung him out of Olympus. Hephaestus spun, flying through the air for a whole day, and fell on the island of Lemnos. His body was broken and bruised. Fortunately, Thetis, a gentle sea goddess, nursed him back to health.
Ouch, it hurts so much! Can I return to Olympus?
At Olympus.
Are you crazy? You almost killed your own son.
Gods do not die.
That's not the point. Please, dear son, bring him back here right now.
All right. Can you just stop shouting?
Zeus forgave his son Hephaestus, and Hephaestus returned to Mount Olympus. However, his legs were so weak, he walked like a flickering flame.
I'm glad to return, but what about my legs? What should I do?
Hephaestus thought about how to solve this problem. He finally decided to make a leg.
Phew, finally done. Let me see if it fits. But I can walk! Terrific!
Hephaestus, the god with the metallic leg, is now making gorgeous jewelry and chariots for other gods. Maybe he is ugly and grimy, but he's a hardworking and gentle god.
The end!